Hi everybody and welcome back to part 2 of today's episode on Farming Simulator 2015. I do apologise, I just could not stay awake this afternoon to do the whole episode all in one go, so we're going to try and finish it off now. And while we do this, I'm going to try and eat my dinner as well. Right, okay, so yeah, we were unloading the fruit trees, weren't we? Oh my god, what palaver earlier, trying to stay awake, and I just couldn't do it. Still got our grass to finish, and we couldn't get that to complete either. Tomatoes. Okay, so that's all of those done. because all of this does bring us money in. But obviously, this we have a lot of. As you can see, we've got quite a few bits in the corner. Nearly missed the last three. Whoops. Right, I think the last one we've got to do on the one side is oranges, and then we've got just the strawberries to do. Oranges. Thank you. Right, so that's all that done. I'm going to put this back, and this time we're going to try and stay awake. Try and do the grass cutting. I can't get it to work properly on Courseplay, so I'm not gonna bother now. I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. All we can do on Courseplay is we can get rid of that. Or we can just say drive course. What it's flipping doing, I don't know why it's come that way. Right, okay. So we can tell it to do that. Hi, Fortress. Small greenhouses, strawberries, and the two big greenhouses are cucumber and tomatoes. Yeah, they do, I mean, but I think the mod writer has done the best he can, because you don't get those in the original game. The strawberries and all that, and the tree, they're all an added mod. No, the bees are actually in the game. The bees are actually in the game. I just haven't got enough money yet to go and buy one. They're £25,000 pound per hive. I do want them, you know. This would be absolutely great if I could get my course place to do it properly. Just cannot do it. Probably because I haven't done the field for it properly. We shouldn't have that many more loads, maybe two, at a rough guess, possibly three. Then we can flatten that and get that all sorted for the next day. Whoa, what a wheelie. Think we were going this way. Yeah, we were. Yeah, probably I would say three trailer fulls here. And I don't think the third one would be full, but you know, we do need a trailer load to go up to the sheep. It's meant to be rain and we still haven't got rain so far. I might be wrong, it might only be two. go. Now the last little bit we'll put together, and I think we're gonna leave the sheep until we get a warning to say that they're low on feed, just to see how low that they, if it actually does give you a warning. I'm not too sure if it does. I have noticed that the mod does give you some warnings. Should we go and take this up to the sheep? We'll take this up to the sheep. So I'll need to feed them anyway. And it's not much. And with this tractor, it don't take too long to drive anyway. So that's our grass collecting done for today. Like I said, we're going to take this off up to the sheep. Ouch, stupid car. Just gonna check on my other tractor a minute. Is he finished? Why is he stopped there? Weird. Okay, so the sheep are over on our right. Over here. One way to get there, I suppose. Offload that. And there we go, it wasn't that much. So we'll go and take this back down to our cows now. We'll cut across all the grass. This is a field I want next. So now all we've got to do is get that compacted, and that's going to be easy with this tractor. There you go, we've got it all done, all compacted. We're up 24% in there. I mean, that's not as much as it can hold, but that will ferment. We're going to take this back. Well, we can leave here. Now we're going to put it back over by the cows. What we need this trailer for now as well is hauling the big trailer that we've got for harvests. Okay, so we'll just drop him there. We'll take him back up to the main farm. And we can go and check on our other guy. Okay, so this is the main trailer now for goods. We'll have a quick look. Okay, canola is up, and we've got field number 5 done, number 6 done, number 10 done, number 16 done, and 19 and 20, believe it or not, are ready to harvest again. But we're not going to do that, don't worry. So we're going to skip to the other tractor. And he is done, so we're going to X him up. Now we're gonna go past our trees. We're gonna check our trees, and then we're gonna go and fertilize the fields, because fertilizing fields just will not take long at all. As you can see, our trees are there in the distance, getting closer. This is our little forest that we're doing. Still not doing much today, still not growing anymore. There we go. I'm going to be going off with this. This shouldn't take too long to do all the fields. I think we might do some more do we do another episode of Fortress Craft Evolved, or do we do an episode of Guild Wars? I think we'll do an episode of Fortress Craft first, and then we'll do, and we'll end up, then we'll end the evening with a go at Guild Wars. Say it's not going to take long, but I bet you it's going to take about 20 minutes. Let's have some music on, shall we? Thank you. last one. There we go, that's all of that done. We're going to leave this for now because we've done over an hour before we were crashing all over the place because we're falling asleep. And we're going to go and I think play an episode of Forces Craft Evolved. So we will see you very shortly.